Hi everyone and welcome to my channel. I am Make It Up Supergirl. Today, I'll be unboxing my AIA Beauty Bundle for September 2021. So if this interests you, please keep watching and don't forget to give me a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to tickle that cute little bell down below to be notified of all my new content. Alright, let's get started. So before I go ahead and unbox my AIA Beauty Bundle, I just want to tell you a little bit about it. The AIA American Influencer Beauty Bundle is a monthly subscription, and it used to be a bi-monthly subscription, but now we're going to be getting them once a month. So I'll be making more unboxing videos of this subscription. The subscription costs $34 a month, and you get 5 to 6 full-size items, and they can include hair care, skin care, or makeup. All right, let's go ahead and see what I got. All right, and this is what the box looks like. So it always comes in this really cute pink, sparkly, and white box. So let me go ahead and open it up for you. And I like that it says, be strong, be beautiful, be you, right there at the top. And this is what it looks like on the inside. So let's take everything out. So one of the first things that I'm gonna pull out is the information card. The information card's gonna tell me how many products there are, a list of each product, what their manufacturer price is, and a little description of each. So let me go ahead and show it to you. So that is what the information card looks like. So you can see all the products right there. So this AIA Beauty Bundle is all skincare and it features a company called Herbivore. All right, let's go ahead and see what I got. All right, so the first item I'm gonna pull out is the Pink Cloud Rose Water and Tremella Creamy Jelly Cleanser. And this has a manufacturer price of $24. And let me just read you a little bit about the product. This dreamy pH balance formula effectively cleanses, hydrates, and preps your skin for the rest of your skincare to work better. Formulated without sulfates or synthetics, the Pink Cloud Cleanser is an all-natural essence first step to your skincare ritual. All right, and that is what it looks like. Look at how much product you get. Isn't this beautiful? So the next item is called the Bacuccio Retinol Alternative Soothing Serum, and it has a manufacturer price of $54. Wow. But let me read you a little bit about the product. It says it's gentle enough for the most sensitive skin types. Bacuccio works with the skin to refine the appearance of fine lines, wrinkles with the power of natural botanicals. Oh boy, anything that can reduce my fine lines and wrinkles makes me very happy. All right, let's take a look at this beautiful product. And this is the bottle it comes in, and it has this beautiful lavender color. Oh, it's so beautiful. So the next item is the Coco Rose Body Scrub, and it has a manufacturer price of $36. Let me read you a little bit about it. It says the Coco Rose Exfoliating Body Scrub is a highly moisturizing blend of coconut oil and delicately floral Moroccan rose. It leaves your skin feeling soft, hydrated, and a light scent of coconut and rose petals. So if you have a sensitivity towards coconut, then this probably isn't the product for you, but I'm kind of excited to try it out. Let me show it to you what it looks like. And that's the jar that it comes in. And then that's the color. Isn't that pretty? So the next item is called facial oil, and it says this oil holds a component called azulene, which is known to soothe dry or irritated skin, reduce the appearance of redness, and leaves your skin feeling more balanced. Are you ready for this manufacturer price? It's $72. So you get this AIA Beauty and you get these really high-end skincare products. So that is amazing. All right, and that is the bottle that it comes in. And you can see how beautiful that color is, like a dark teal. I absolutely love it. So the last item in this box is called the Blue Tansy Resurfacing Clarity Mask, and it has a manufacturer price of $48. And let me tell you a little bit about it. It says it's a truly natural mask that gently clarifies your skin with BHAs from white willow bark, fruit enzymes, along with aloe and blue tansy essential oils to soothe the appearance of redness and irritation. All right, let me go ahead and show it to you. All right, and that is the jar that it comes in, and then that is the color, so I can't wait to use it. Well, that concludes everything that was in my AIA Beauty Bundle. I definitely got a fantastic value. I only paid $34 for this box, but I got $234 worth of skincare products. That's amazing. I saved $200. And thank you so much for taking the time to watch my video. I really appreciate it. And please remember to love yourself, love others, know that you're loved, and that we're all beautiful. Have a great day, everyone. Bye.